Canadian women purportedly attack Black Lives Matter protesters with hockey stick, video shows.